I think in the history of the Ugandan athletics, there is no athlete who has had a tremendous success compared to me. Because when you look at from the World Juniors, when you look at the Commonwealth Games, when you look at the World Championship, when you look at the Diamond League Trophy, the World Cross Country, the World Records, I think nobody deserves that accolade. But there's only one step that is separating me to come to becoming the greatest distance runner of all time, and of course, the greatest athlete of the Ugandan sport. And I believe that that's the Olympic gold. And I would not trade this year to become just like another year. This is a special year, and I got to work out everything. And I pray that the Almighty God gives me the strength to become definitely the Olympic champion.